The Center for Scientific and Technological Research of Extremadura, CICITEX, attached to the Ministry of Economy, Science and Digital Agenda, already has its first equal opportunities plan, including 11 thematic blocks and 66 measures in total to be implemented over 4 years. In addition to the institutional commitment of CICITEX management to quality in all its research institutes, with this plan we want to establish the equal opportunities as one of our strategic principles in the corporate and human resources policy in our center. We are also committed to zero tolerance against sexual harassment and harassment based on sex, and also to the victims of gender violence, with measures to deal with these behaviors and attitudes. We will also incorporate resources from our organization to apply the gender perspective in our scientific research and innovation activities. And we will also work to make visible the work of women in CICITEX in order to show their contribution to the world of science.